What's up, YouTube? Today I'm gonna talk about the new JT proflex. Not really new, but I just got it in the mail like 2 seconds ago. I should be getting before we start off on the JT. I'm getting my G3 in Saturday, and I'll do a review, or not a review, but show you all things about it. All right, here's the map. First off, comes in this box. Alright. It comes with this little, really soft bag. Manual, whatever. And the visor. I took the visor off because I didn't really like it. Here's the JT Proflex. I got the red one. I haven't played with it, so I'm not going to tell you how good it is or anything. Yeah, it fits nice. The only bad thing is that when you put it on, this part right here is a little bit too wide. See? And if I fold it up, like that, my mouth kind of shows, but you guys can hear me really well, and it's really comfortable. It's really comfortable. I've rated up there with I'm not gonna rate. I really haven't tried any of them. It's my first good mask, and but they call it proflex because this thing right here flexes the rubber, and the lenses are really nice. You can get a good view. I can see all the way up to here. I can see it all the way right here. And then the bad thing is that the ear padding is not really kind of padding, but like if you get hit in the ear, it's gonna hurt really bad. So you got this kid I know, it's on YouTube, he had his mask on like this, and his earpiece fell up like that, and he got shot right in the ear, and he was deaf, and was from that ear, and he was hospitalized. The other bad thing is that these gay-ass fucking straps on the bottom of the shit. Can someone please tell me how to freaking take this shit off? It's fucking annoying. Alright, but overall, I rate this mask. I'm not gonna play with it, so I'm not gonna rate it. But, after I play with it a couple times, mess around with it, I'll get back to you guys later. Alright, thanks.